That's where we're fixing to go. We're gonna get a good view of the falls. Here we are, Thunder and Grace, fixing to ride the big wheel.
175
feet above the falls.
Welcome to the Niagara Skywheel.
Welcome.
For your safety, please remain seated and do not lean against the gondola doors.
The Skywheel was built by Chance Morgan Rides in Wichita, Kansas. Construction of the wheel took over 6 months, requiring a workforce of 200 people in order to complete the project for its opening in June of 2006. The wheel stands 53 meters tall and is equipped with 42 climate-controlled gondolas, which were designed and built in Switzerland. The speed of the wheel is set at approximately 4.5 kilometers per hour, which allows a perfect opportunity to sit back, relax, and enjoy the view.
Sniper. I got my eyeball on Harley.
Great day. It's a good thing we did it now. There's still daylight.
Hey, Iggy. See if I can find it here.
What?
I was thinking about you.
A burger.
It's the main drag.
It's a good shot.
But Iggy, I'm still thinking about you. Look at that. Frankenburger. Burger.
Sure.
Well, tell me now again. I might have forgotten.
I love you.
I love you too, honey.
Oh.
You're rocking at the top of the world.
If you see it rocking, don't come knocking.
There you go. There you go.
One more for the Gipper, Daddy.
One more for the Gipper. I think I got a few more left in me. Let's get her done.
Thunder's such a pig.
Get her done.
Great night.
Thank you. And this is where we get off. Yeah.
Yeah.
See, when you come across the border, that's what you gotta do. Wait. And wait. And wait. And wait. WWF. And their store.
Another visit to the Guinness World Records.